Number 1.
Wire chargers. Some of us already starting to use wireless chargers for our devices, but the infrastructure for it to go into mass usage. But it's estimated it will only take a few more years to develop, so it won't be long before we can say goodbye to tangled wires and adapters. Number 2. Passwords. The rise of biometrics, an example fingerprint, face and voice recognition on phones means that passwords are on the way out. This is probably a good thing, considering 1 in 3 people use weak and unsafe passwords. Number 3. Headphones. Okay, so headphones probably aren't going anywhere soon, but headphones as we currently know them might be. USB audio is where headphones connect through USB lightning ports instead of the jack ports we currently use. This will mean phone can get even thinner, and that headphones can draw power directly from a phone rather than needing to be charged. Number 4. Physical credit card. Credit is not going anywhere, but those plastic cards are. Paying for things using phones and wearables is increasing, and eventually it's predicted we will switch over entirely to digital payment methods. Number 5. Delivery people. An increasing number of companies are already experimenting with using drones to deliver packages, among other things, given the increasing need for speedy, cheap delivery method. It's pretty safe to say that delivery drones will eventually become far more commonplace. And the number 6. Traffic jams. It's really surprising, isn't it? It's currently looking like the first driverless cars will hit the market in 2020s. The reality of completely driverless cities is not too far off. Either and when those to come about, you can say goodbye to the traffic jams. And thanks for watching my video, and subscribe please if you already did not. Thank you for listening again, and thank you for time.